In the late 18th century, a country in the very heart of Europe disappeared from all maps of the continent. Some 100 years later, a certain Danish writer decided to find out where it had gone. He saw there changed his perspective on world politics and the future of Europe. Embark on a journey into a country that doesn't exist, and explore the story of Poland's return to the map of Europe.